Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Relationships need to grow and evolve to become perfect. Here are a few things to talk about in a relationship that can help you do just that. Daily individual lives. Talk about each other's daily events and activities. It can help both of you to understand more about each other's lives. Most couples ignore these conversations and end up drifting away from each other in no time. Movies and TV shows. Movies and television shows are perfect conversation makers for all couples. They provide for hours of gossiping and interesting conversations with a fresh perspective every day. Crushes and second glances. Do you think someone in your workplace is attractive? Or is someone from the third floor trying to catch your attention by trying to flirt with you? Talk to your partner about it. It may feel uncomfortable at first, but these conversations can actually bring both of you closer than ever before and even eliminate insecurities. Hobbies and interests. Do you like clubbing, painting, or playing games? Talk about it with your partner. Our hobbies and interests change all the time, and keeping a lover in the loop will help both of you understand each other's likes and dislikes better. Silent conversations. Silence is a beautiful thing in any relationship. Just being able to sit next to each other without feeling awkward or having to worry about what to talk about is a sign of a perfect relationship already. But then again, are you both being comfortable with each other or just ignoring each other? Goals and focus in life. New relationships are exciting and mysterious, but it helps a lot to start understanding each other's goals and aspirations in life early in the relationship to avoid the pain of being stuck in a relationship with two different goals and ideologies toward life. New places to see together. Talking about new places to spend the weekend together can be a lot of fun in a new relationship. Do you have a few favorite hangouts where you like to spend a few hours over the weekend? Or did you just hear about a new restaurant or a movie that you definitely have to check out? Talk about it. Gossiping about each other's lives. Talk about either of your friends and their relationships. Talk about work and talk about either of your favorite shows on TV. In a new relationship, even the most mundane of conversations can make your partner's eyes light up. Help both of you to understand each other's friends, interests, and everything else with happy gossip. Lifestyle and habits. What does your partner like doing over the weekend? How long do they take to dress up for a night out? How long do they spend playing games every evening? What about vacations, family, pets, hobbies, and all the works? Whew! Couples in a new relationship have so many exciting things to talk about, don't they? Use these conversations to learn about each other's lifestyles and interests. It can help judge your compatibility for the long term. Past relationships. Past relationships are suspense thrillers in the dating scenario. We want to talk about it, but yet we're too scared to talk about it before we feel like the time is right. Don't talk about past relationships until you're a few months into a new relationship, unless, of course, it crops up out of the blue into a conversation. Hiding facts about past relationships or revealing them too soon can create insecurities and confusions that could damage a relationship before it's had time to create a strong foundation. Talk about finances. Finances and money issues play a big part in any long-term relationship. And monetary satisfaction in a long-term relationship can be achieved only if both partners discuss ways to save money, invest money, and spend money. Kids and family. Families may seem perfect on the outside, but every one of them has a few cracks that can be a minor annoyance. Discuss about family matters and how either of you can deal with it. Talk about kids and their lives ahead. If you don't have kids just yet, talk about when you intend to have them and how you can plan for them. Conversations like these are better spoken earlier than later. Intellectual conversations and emotional growth. In a perfect relationship, both partners must be able to predict each other's thinking and behavior. But it doesn't end with little odd jobs or happy surprises. Life is a complex experience that's as unique as we are. Have intellectual conversations about life, the paths people chose, the hurdles both of you have overcome, and mysterious forces that both of you believe in. When you grow emotionally and intellectually as a couple, both of you will come closer to each other, spiritually and intellectually. And if that doesn't make for a perfect couple, what does? To experience a perfect relationship, You need to remember these little things to talk about in a relationship because they can really make the difference between being a happy romantic ending and a confused one. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it and stay blessed.